If you can't control yourself, then you're in a lot of trouble in this world, right? Because when you just naturally are yourself doing things, you're going to offend people. You learn early on, we're social animals. I have to tailor my behavior, you know? If you go on babbling about all about how you feel and think, etc., and you just say what's the first thing on your mind, you're going to end up having a very short career. You're going to be saying things that are going to offend people, right?